Hi ho, boys and girls, welcome to the channel. Holy crap, AC is still on. I forgot about that. Shut down, please. Thank you. Bastard. Welcome to the channel. Salty Reacts. This is Salty. Super exciting, I know. Super exciting. Don't rush the stage. Don't rush the stage. Don't rush the stage. I might spill beer on you. If you're new to the channel, welcome. If you're returning, welcome back. How's the family and them? Give them a hug for me. Leave the old drunk uncle on the back porch. It's probably me anyways, right? Right. I'm an old geezer that reacts to random stuff, suggestions, recommendations, wish lists, etc. from all kinds of different genres. I rewind too much. I talk too much. And at the end of things, I give the video and the song a rating based on my super scientific, NASA-approved barbecue scale. Yeah, super sexy, I know. Super sexy. Don't let the kids see it. Don't let the kids see it. Not safe for work. Oh, cripes. Yeah, today we're going to be doing some Pentatonix Mad World. It is, Mad World is a favorite of mine, so I'm looking forward to seeing what they do with this. If you wouldn't mind, like, subscribe, comment, share, hit the dinger button. Hopefully I'll be here in a couple of days. We got hurricane, it's beelining for us right now. Kind of like this tunnel we're running down. It's just coming. So, we'll see. After tomorrow, Wednesday, Thursday, if I can do another video or two, or if the house is gone and I'm underwater, that's fine too, I guess. Hell, I've been here long enough. I don't need to say anything else. Cripes. Had the back door open and the chickens running around the house and kept sneaking in the house and now I got flies all over the damn place. Damn birds. All right, so let's do it to it. Oh shit, I was shopping for snacks. Yeah, oh, by the way, those are the best in the world. Brock's Milkmaid Royals. Best candy ever made. It's beautiful for Christmas time. All right, I'm done chatting. I'm done. Let's do this thing. Hopefully I got everything going. Let's do it.
All around me are familiar faces, worn out places, worn out faces. Bright and early for the daily races.
Oh,
going
Christ.
Nowhere. Going nowhere.
The
tears are filling up the glasses. No expression, no expression. Hide my head, I wanna drown my sorrow. No tomorrow, no tomorrow. And I find it kinda funny, I find it kinda sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. I find it hard.
This is nice. Oh my. I'm absolutely covered. Old man hairs on the arm. They're just standing up. Good Lord, this is, I like this.
I find it kinda sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had.
Yeah.
I find it hard to tell you. I find it hard to take. When people run in circles, it's a very, very mad world.
Holy shit. Holy shit. I did not oh my. That drop, that was unexpected. Sorry. That caught me so off guard. That is so pretty. And it's different in it. Yeah, it's got teeth.
Mad world. Children waiting for the day they feel good. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. And to feel the way that every child should. Sit and listen. Sit and listen. Went to school and I was very nervous. No one knew me. No one knew me. Hello, teacher, tell me what's my lesson. Look right through me. Look right through me.
Oh, my. This is next level, just beautiful. I've always loved the original. This there's something about dropping to the chord progression here is different. It hits different. This is amazing. This is really quite stunning. Come on, I got.
Look right through me. And I find it kind of funny. I find it kind of sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. I find it hard to tell you.
I find it hard to take.
When people run in circles, it's a very, very mad world.
Carol the bells again, though.
Mad world, oh, mad world, mad world.
Oh my.
And I find it kind of funny, I find it kind of sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever. I find it hard to tell you, I find it hard to take. When people run in circles, it's a very, very...
This is lovely. I'm gonna hear a little bit of that again. Not a little more even. She has a lovely voice. Y'all gotta school me up on names and stuff.
Funny, I find it kinda sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. I find it hard to tell you. I find it hard to take. When people run in circles, it's a very, very... are familiar faces, worn out places, worn out faces, bright and early for the daily races, going nowhere, going nowhere.
Wow, okay, let's go to the barbecue. Daggum. I ain't mad at that at all. No, ain't mad at it. Pentatonix Mad World. The Carol of the Bells about midpoint kind of tossed me a bit, but doesn't matter. Overall, start to finish, beautiful. I'm gonna get so much flack, but I'm probably gonna go another at least a nine on this. So beef plate ribs, yeah. We're going there. Sorry, wife is baking brownies. I'm just, good Lord, this smells so nice. Yeah, beef plate ribs. A solid 9 for Mad World. Absolutely loved it. Can't wait to hear more of their goodies. Yeah, been tickled with them so far. Solid 9. Again, the Carol of the Bells. I liked it at the end. It felt like it fit, but in the middle, it was a little jarring. So I'm going a 9. Mad, whatever. I know. It's a mad world. It is what it is. Like, subscribe, comment, share. Hit the dinger button. I'll see you in the next one. Love you all. Bye.